In the name of Allah, the Beneficent and the Merciful. Dear viewers, Assalamu Alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. On the occasion of Eid Ghadeer, I wish you and your family Eid Mubarak. As you know, this occasion has lot to learn, lot to understand. Despite there is a fact that some of the Muslims do not follow it and do not celebrate it, let us try to understand something, some few lines about Eid Ghadeer. I have done some minimum research, which was only on the fact that what is the celebration for. Let me start with this hadith of Amir al-Mu'mineen, Hazrat Ali alayhi salam. The hadith is like this, which is actually from the book which is written by the scholars, which is only based on the friendship, dosti, by the words of Imam Ali al-Islam. Imam Ali al-Islam's hadith, which has been quoted also in this book, which is one of the small books we can purchase in the market by the name of dosti. And this hadith, Imam Ali al-Islam says, "To be lima akhlasa lillahi amlahu wa ilmuhu wa hubbuhu wa baghzuhu wa akhadahu wa tarqahu wa kalamahu wa samtahu." What actually is Imam Ali al-Islam saying? He says, happy, lucky is the one who has done all these things. What has the person to do? Who is a lucky one actually? This is a secret which Imam Ali al-Islam says. Lucky is the one who loves. If you love someone, and if you hate someone, if you receive from someone, or if you give someone. If you receive from someone, or if you give someone, if you have a conversation with someone, if you talk to someone, or if you avoid talking to someone, and if you hate someone, if you love someone, if you do all this thing for Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then you are the lucky one. This is what Imam Ali al-Islam says. Now, why did I quote this hadith of Imam Ali al-Islam? Because as I said, Eid Ghadeer is the occasion when we are actually remembering that day when Amir al-Mu'mineen was made Mawla. Which says, "Man kuntum Mawla fahaza alayhim Mawla." This was the day when Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam, what did he do? He took the hand of Amir al-Mu'mineen and raised it high by saying that whoever says that I am the Mawla, whoever accepts me, Muhammad, as a Mawla, has to agree and accept Ali as his Mawla. This was the day. This is actually the big secret why we celebrate Eid al-Ghadeer. Yes, as I said at the beginning also, there are some reasons that some people do not agree with it. But I would say that if you agree on this line, that whatever we have to do has to be done only by the intention for Almighty Allah. If you hate someone, only keeping by the intention of Allah, by keeping this, for example, for Allah. If you hate someone, for Allah. If you love someone, for Allah. If you speak to someone, for Allah. If you help someone, for Allah. If you don't speak to someone, for Allah. If you do the life only by keeping the reason that Allah is the merciful, then you can understand that this love of friendship with Amir al-Mu'mineen is also because Allah loves Ali. When Allah loves Muhammad, you know, everyone knows that God has created this universe by keeping in mind that this universe is actually only for Muhammad and his progeny. So let us proceed. What did actually happen on this day? On this day, Hazrat Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, which was the last Hajj, Hajj al-Wida, which was the last Hajj, while returning back, he gathered the people at one place. He said, "Those who are at the back, please come faster and stop it here. Those who have gone ahead, return back and let's stop at this place." And this place, what was the name of place? It was Khum. Ghadeer Khum. We call this Ghadeer Khum. That's why this is called Eid Ghadeer Khum also. This is called Eid Akbar. It's also called Eid Akbar. Very quickly, I would like to say you that, as I said, he said, "Man kuntum maula fa haza aliyun maula." Similarly, he said that, "You know that you agree that I am your prophet?" People said yes. Remember that everything what the prophet said on that day, that everything what prophet said on that day, people used to respond affirmatively. They used to respond positively. They used to agree. "Yes, yes, Muhammad. Yes, Muhammad. Labaik, Muhammad. Labaik." You saying, prophet said with this conversation, he's saying, I keep witness my Lord, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that I am your prophet. I also keep him witness that I am talking with you on this day, which can be my last Hajj, which can be my last year of doing this pilgrimage, a holy pilgrimage. So I am being told by Almighty Allah, which actually would be better if you refer Surah Ma'idah, verse number 67, which is actually the secret of Ghadeer. What is that Surah Ma'idah's verse? It says, "O Apostle, O Prophet, deliver what has been sent to you. Deliver what has been sent to you. If you don't do it, it means your mission is incomplete." So keeping this in mind, Prophet has took the hand of Ali alayhi salam and made him apostle. Because this was not Muhammad's wish to make his, say, son-in-law as a wasi, as a mawla. No, it was the wish of Almighty Allah. So we as the say Muslim brothers, and we wish every Muslim brother on this occasion that wish you a happy Eid, and let us come together and understand. And one more thing, which is last thing, Prophet said on that day that the Basra. Basra is a place in Iraq, and there is one more place in Yemen. Which is the distance between that? That is around 2,200 kilometers distance. He said, in Jannat, when you come to me, you will meet me in my pond, which is more broader than the Basra and Sana. Which means this is more broader than the place which is in Iraq and which is in Yemen. Which I mean to say, the 2,200 kilometers wider than that I will be having place. Where I will ask you, did you follow those two things which I left between you? What was those two things? One was Holy Quran, and one was his progeny. So this is what Almighty Allah has delivered in by the Prophet Muhammad to us, and we should respect it. This is the Eid Ghadeer, and this occasion is only as a response of respect. I wish all you have happy. Thank you. Have a nice day.